Okay.
Ready.
Are you ready for your Cardverse Hetalia panel? Yes, come on, clap. There we go. All right, that's better. Okay, so as this is Cardverse, we will be introducing all of our countries in their respective kingdoms. So we will begin with the Hearts Kingdom. Keep in mind, we do have some attendees who are late, unlike me. Anyway, and we have some, not sure where they going from. One second. She doesn't answer. The Gilbert is in the cage. So first off, we have from our hearts panel, our heart kingdom, Hetalia. So we have Italy as the Jack of Hearts. We have Canada over there. Okay, they're all coming in at once. We also have our King Germany. We're not sure exactly where he is. Probably feeding his face full of sausage. We have Japan as our queen. Japan is also not here as of yet. Surprise, surprise. Spades Kingdom. Our ace is Canada. Clap for Canada. Our king is Alfred, aka America, who is also late. Anyway, we'll clap for him anyway. Next we have our Queen of Spades, England.
I would like to point out, our queen is finally here, a Queen of Hearts.
Hello, Japan. Next in our Spades Kingdom, we have China as our Jack. China, over there, in the blue. So fabulous. All right.
I think it would be appropriate for me to lead out my kingdom.
Sure.
For our clubs, our king, Russia, and our queen, Hungary. I am Austria, this douche is annoying.
This is Austria. King. I'm not gonna finish that sentence.
The king.
Anyway, moving on, we have our clubs. Every one of them is here, which is basically what she just said. Russia, Hungary, and Austria, because I say it so much better than them. Okay. That is all of our kingdoms today, and of course me as your joker. Clap, clap. Little Thieland got in trouble yesterday, so he had to stay home with Finland. Not gonna talk about that. Anyway, we're gonna start off, or you guys can sit down. We're gonna start off with the rules, which I will give to Austria. This boring part.
You are reading this with me, you do realize that.
But they're boring.
So we have 7 rules for this panel, and it does apply to us as well, because we want to set an example. No swearing, keep it to a minimum, there will be kids here.
Little ones. Not good to swear, but they learn bad things. Mm-hmm. I know.
Read the next one, please.
Anyway, 2, do not hug or touch anyone without consent. This is important because we do not want to be sued.
Yes, I'm pretty sure you will be sued soon.
Of course, anyone might touch.
Aye. 3, if you do not like someone, a character, please keep your negative comments or options to yourself.
I mean, come on, you guys love us, right? Anyway, 4, no fandom bashing. It's not good, or whether it's good or not, you know, it's not nice. I don't know why, but. I mean, I know why, but say, no fandom bashing. We don't need other fandoms in here right now. I mean, of course, you guys are all beautiful. Beautiful people.
Please.
I should stop talking.
Yes, please.
I love you guys. You're pretty.
Prussia, I will take that mic away from you. 5, no throwing stuff with excessive force. You could hurt any one of us or anyone in the audience.
No throwing stuff. Might blind someone.
6, please.
6, do not force anyone to do something they do not want to do, such as shipping or photos. Be like, touch my butt and I won't take a photo. You know, don't, you know, it's common sense.
And 7, please remember to have fun. And we will have a little photo shoot up on the top roof if anyone wants to take pictures with us.
Or hugs.
That
hugs
are
nice.
We do get asked a lot of pictures.
Austria, can I see a couple of things?
Yes, you may. You may come up here as well if you want. Or pressure will go to you, whatever is the...
Okay, so just a couple reminders. Our China here doesn't want to be shipped with Russia for this particular panel. And 2, And second, if you are recording this video, can you please put it up somewhere for people who aren't here to see, to view?
Yes, and please tag, you know, Hetalia Cardverse 2015 if you put it on YouTube, so that it's easier for people to find.
And now, the moment we've all been waiting for.
Q&A's first.
Q&A's. We're gonna line up in the middle aisle with anyone who has questions. So don't be shy, we love your questions. A lot more than you know. Line up right here if you want to ask a question. We know you do. We know you do. Don't be shy. Yes. Yes.
You can just come right in. Just come right in.
Question for Japan. Okay. When are you and Greece going to be canon? Just asking the important questions here.
I apologize, I do not know.
Soon, I cannot answer that question. I mean, soon. Yes, yes, don't be shy. Well, some of us.
This is my first time being this Hetalia battle.
So cute.
So, Italy says you like adorable things, right?
Yes, that's right.
Would you mind hug Kirby?
Oh, sure!
And I'm pretty sure he loves you.
Who did not give out their romance? I am sorry. We will give this out to one of you.
Just throw them in the audience.
Nice.
Who was the other one that
asked the question?
Christina.
She should get a rubber band from Japan.
Okay.
Italy, I already gave her one.
Oh, okay.
I gave mine to Austria number two.
I'm America.
I'm amazing.
Amazing, but not as awesome.
What? I'm not late. This town.
That's the female version. She's hotter.
Yes.
Anyone else?
Prasha, could you go give her a rubber band?
This question is for Canada.
She asked a question.
Canada, what would you do if maple syrup ran out?
Man, I don't know, but I guess I'd... What would I eat with pancakes then? Oh boy. Ketchup? Oh, that's gross, man. Why would I do that? Here you go. Yeah, I don't know what would happen. I would be really sad, though, because I wouldn't have anything to eat my pancakes with. And I'm not putting ketchup on them. That's gross.
England, would you like to become a magical girl?
I would answer that with a no.
China, I know that you don't want to be shipped with Russia, but what about female Prussia? I mean, the last six letters of our names are the same.
Depends on what he does, Aru. Because I'm not hesitant to send my king and queens after him if he tries something, Aru.
So this one is also for China.
China, you also got another question.
So, if I'm China and you're China, that guy over there is China.
it's safe to say that this is an AU China. That's an AU China. You're an AU China.
Yeah, what else you said, Aru? And I am Cardverse, but you all Chinas look so nice, Aru. I'm quite jealous, Aru.
Hey, Prussia. Wanted to hear how often you think you are.
So you're asking how awesome I am?
Yes.
Well, there's many answers to that question. But I think how awesome I am cannot be defined by this English language. Probably not even impression, you know? It's probably some mass ultimate language that nobody knows except for me, and you wouldn't understand. Basically more awesome than everyone else.
Yeah, when you guys were like looking at my beauty, the body, I didn't get a blessing.
There you go. I gave mine to Ostia number two. He's hotter than you.
What?
Nothing. He's back there. He's blushing. Look at him. He's back there in the back. He's hiding his face. Yes, cute bunny girl.
First of all, I'm Toy Bonnie from Five Nights at Freddy's.
Oh, you're so yeah. Everybody gets me!
Anyways! Italy, what kind of pizza do you like? Like, what kind of toppings would you like on pizza?
One that's not going to kill me.
Okay, then. Okay. I'm guessing.
Okay. Wait, don't forget your present.
You're May.
So, Prussia, I heard you're the Joker, right?
Yes. Play any good pranks on the other cards?
I will not let you enter that. Does anyone want to ask the club's kingdom a question?
Austria, what is your best impression of Prussia?
I am so awesome, this is amazing, I can pull pranks on anyone.
Hey Hungary, have you ever hit Russia with a frying pan?
He locked me in the room.
Why are you sitting in my truck?
No.
This is to England.
This is my
Hungary.
I shall walk away from this.
Okay. This question is to England?
Yes.
England, what house were you in Hogwarts?
I would have loved to be in Ravenclaw, but I got stuck with Slytherin.
Does anyone want to ask a question to France or Diamond? Anyone?
I did.
Oh, here. France, this is for you.
France, what happened to the rest of your kingdom? What did you do to them?
Well, Monami, I actually have some beautiful roses that you can borrow if you want. In my panel, that is.
I apologize. I appear that our Switzerland is not here. And our Liechtenstein is missing at the moment.
I have a question for Austria and Hungary.
I will get ready for this.
What was Italy like when he was little?
What?
What was Italy like when he was little?
let's see, considering that she did dress him up as a girl, I...
He loved it.
Didn't you? See? Because you didn't pay attention to it. Oh. You didn't pay attention, so I gave him all the attention he needed.
I have a question for Italy.
Yes?
What's your favorite game to play?
Super Mario Brothers, of course!
Because they're Italian. I have a question for Italy. How much...
Yes?
How much do you miss Holy Roman Empire?
Wait, what?
How much do you miss Holy Roman Empire?
We don't talk about that.
Shh.
Okay, question. This is a question for everyone. What is... If, do you guys know creepypasta? If so, what's your favorite?
I like masky.
Yes!
I
don't have a favorite
pasta. My favorite creepypasta would have to be about a shiny Sylveon and how his eyes got gored and also Slenderman.
That's it?
Jeff the Killer.
I have a lot of favorites, but... I miss Jeff.
What was the question? Okay.
If you know creepypasta, if so, what's your favorite creepypasta?
Let's see. It was that thing in Super Mario Galaxy 2. This mysterious three figures. You should go check it out on Digino Gaming.
Wait, are you talking about the ghost theory?
Yes.
Okay.
Go do work. Go do work. Go do work.
Italy, who do you think is more awesome, Prussia or Germany?
It's a tough one.
I think Germany's better, because he takes care of me.
This is a question for France. Have you ever tried to shave off England's eyebrows?
Our Germany is not here, so you get a free ship. Canada?
As long as it's not me.
Anyone want to choose for Hungary? Hungary. Spain. Hungary and Liechtenstein. Prussia, you're gonna have to choose mine.
What? What? Why don't I get a turn? I should get married.
Pick someone and then I'll pick yours.
Okay.
There's not many people who want you to get married. Except in the very back with the beanie on that head. That one. Yeah, the American shirt. The beanie on that head. I'm trying to sound cool, leave me alone.
Austrian pressure. I will choose pressure one.
Did you, are you happy now?
France and Prussia. Japan, you told me that you would calm down about these ships. That's true, pictures. Okay, sit down. Italy, where's your bag? Oh yeah. America. Because Italy doesn't have a bag, we're gonna let you choose from one.
Where's your bag?
I will make Italy's ship incomplete if you don't choose one. America, we're on a target. I can choose someone else then.
No!
Then choose from the bag. Italy and Liechtenstein.
Thank you.
yes, yes. You just have to line up.
I wish.
Okay. The pad. We didn't have. We didn't do. That was it.
He's marrying the dog.
Japan and China, again.
Let's do another one. Let's do another one.
Let's just keep picking.
Let's pick something new.
Japan and Russia. The King of Hearts and the King of Clubs. Lichtenstein. Lichtenstein in Italy. Oh, we did that one. You get a free one.
You get a free one. You get a free one.
Are you guys done?
She's mine now.
No, she isn't. Let her go. Let her go. Prussia, I will make someone dare you to sit on Russia's lap for the rest of the panel. China and England need to do some business, so Canada has to watch the kingdom.
Ooh, business.
Anyone want to choose for France? The person in the bag with the purple, yes, you.
Bye, Rosa. We'll see you tomorrow. But I'll see you later. Bye.
do that one. France and Russia. Again.
It's fine. France and Russia.
Can you come back? Markiplier, you're late. I think the kingdom has fallen apart. Guys, the kingdom needs you. It's France. Attention. Please sit. I will allow it for now. France, you're paired with me. Down our OTP weddings and come back to truth and dares and questions. Anyone?
Back to questions.
Truth and dares and questions. Come line up.
You're part of the kingdom.
I dare you to kiss him.
No. This is how wars are started.
Kiss him.
Okay, so my dare is, I want this way going up. So I want you to compliment the person on your right and insult the person on your left.
I'll stop. Your dare was very awesome.
So Canada would
Canada's is better than you.
Oh, wait, no.
You're very
okay,
nice
so
best.
Canada, you can compliment. Yeah, you can compliment France. No, but that's her left. That's her left.
France, you are the best papa ever.
Aww. Okay, so we're complimenting.
I care not for your cooking.
You're a very good brother and you take good care of your actual brother. I don't really have an insult for you.
Compliment England and insult Russia.
No, just. England, you're a wonderful queen. You help me out. And Russia?
Dress up as
as a panda. And every time I get fooled, and I always say, something tells me that Trevi SOB is trying to sneak up on my backside. He got the panda head. How did you figure me out already? Don't do that, Aru.
You have wonderful cooking, though.
Let's see. You took something that belongs to me, and you didn't give it back.
I love your hair. How dare you address Italy as a girl?
She's very pretty.
I like everything about you.
You are not awesome.
I have to compliment you for that?
You have nice taste in flowers. That's it.
He's so cute!
Make him cry, we're all gonna drown, just saying.
Okay, you'd best make too much noise.
You're really awesome at taking care of birds. Game Grumps is better than you. And Japan, your yaoi's creepy.
You know what, I'm gonna bend the rules a little bit. All of you practically make the world, and the world is beautiful, so all of you are beautiful, except Italy.
Okay, so I got very confused on what the words were. So,
it's like love, right?
Light. Okay, Markiplier, you are one of my favorite YouTubers. That counts, yes. And nothing to try, I seek you to insult, but
you have to.
If you
it's
have
the
to,
rules.
I would probably destroy you in world domination.
Her brother will hear about this.
I hate you the least. Your croissants smell like England's cooking. But sadly, your croissants are still better.
Oh, I'm sorry.
She will compliment the Jinzine and insult me.
No, she has to do
my mommy, Lindestein. I think you were very, very nice, and thank you for being so helpful today.
Yes, we all complimented each other and insulted each other.
Draw a circle, that's the war.
I hate you, I did not insult people, mon ami, but I have to insult you for some reason. Oh, I'm very sorry, but the maple syrup doesn't really taste good very well today. Maybe if you put in better maple syrup, you mean? I didn't really like a maple syrup, by the way. I'm sorry to hear that.
Okay, France, can you give
France,
can you give the mic to Prussia?
Okay.
No.
Good idea.
Prussia, come next to me, my awesomeness.
No.
What?
I
want to
go to your
office.
Come here then!
Okay, I'm sitting next to Markiplier then.
No! You want me! You want me, person!
Well, you move from your chair. Japan, put down the anime character. Put down the anime character.
He needs me.
Okay.
Russia? I dare you to poke Russia in the face.
Oh.
What is all these Russia dare?
Yeah.
Because everyone loves you.
Do you have chemistry together?
Hmm.
Pick Russia. Pick Russia. Pick Russia. 100 times.
Hey, Italy and Markiplier.
Hurry up, you two.
Go ahead with your question.